ahead to Nas Long. He's going to fire for the tie. Got it!